Trevor Sikkema and John Ledyard here from the Draft Network, giving you some Senior Bowl previews, and we're taking on the wide receiver position. There's a lot of talent on this wide receiver group. There's some guys that really pop out at you right away. There's some names that just kind of intrigue you that you really can't wait to get to see on the field. But John, who's a top guy that you're really looking forward to seeing?
Well, one of the top guys for me is UMass wide receiver Andy Isabella. Against the best competition that he played, he lit it up the most. That's what you love
to
see from the small school guys.
Of course.
I think he's going to excel here, both vertically down the field, despite the fact that he's a little bit of a smaller frame and is a route runner, catches the ball really well, does some things after the catch. He's small, how he does in the contested catch spots and against press coverage, that'll be what we're looking for.
Right, that's what we're there to see, right? Mm-hmm. You're trying to get him against different cornerbacks, see how he matches up against those guys. My good news is Debo Samuel. He's a guy who I know you really liked coming into the year. He's kind of an all-around wide receiver. You look at him and you think, okay, maybe he's only a slot guy, but boy, he wins on the outside almost just as much. And when he turns it on and when he's got those highs, he can be a dynamic guy after the catch. And also can win in the air with contested catches too, despite his size. So really looking forward to seeing him, Debo Samuel there. What about a sleeper guy? Somebody who might not be as on the radar as somebody else.
Yeah, for me, it's NC State wide receiver Jacoby Myers. I like all the NC State wide receivers, but Myers is a converted quarterback.
Right, really
interesting. He's a wide receiver. I don't know that he's an elite athlete like you'd expect for the convert position, but I do think that he goes up and he attacks the football. Great ball skills for a
guy
who didn't
play wide receiver. Yeah,
he's got great hands. Catches the ball at its highest point, goes up over defensive backs and wins. So I think he's a guy that plays like a big receiver, but he's in the slot all the time for NC State. That versatility is pretty valuable.
Yeah, Terry McLaurin is my guy from Ohio State. I know they wanted Paris Campbell at this event, but get McLaurin, it's not that much of a step down if you ask me, especially being able to get your eyes on this guy. Had a ton of production, I think, this year at Ohio State, mainly because Haskins was throwing the ball all over the place. And when he was throwing it deep down the field, McLaurin was one of his main targets. Paris Campbell was more the, hey, let's get this guy the ball in his hands and he'll do something after it. McLaurin was winning down the field on all kinds of different routes. So really interested to see how his speed, his route running, works in Mobile. So that's all for the wide receivers. We'll have plenty of more previews for you over at thedraftnetwork.com.